Merry Christmas and all to all. Good night.
Hi, guys. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy fucking everything. How are you? I'm doing all right. I'm doing okay. We've got a very special day today. Special stream today, that's right. Just wait till you see what it is. You're gonna shit your pants. I'll be right back. We'll get started. So, today, because it's the holidays, we've got a, I got something in my hand here, holding something very important. Festive Peggle? No, it's not Festive Peggle, it's something completely different than that. It's not Frogger, I've seen people say it's Frogger, it's not Frogger. Hey, TC Train, thank you for the bits, dude. Also, thank you, the worst 987 for the 14 months in a row. Jesus, that's a year and 2 months. Thanks, dude. Asdiwazi, thanks for the sub. Scout Girl for 9 months. Thanks a lot, Scout Girl. TC Train, that's the guy with the $8.
What?
Merry Christmas, dude. Also, Merry Christmas to Unseen Doggerino. And T4I30XA, thanks for the bits, dude. Toop D, thank you for the 2 months. And Swarming Fury for 3 months. Welcome back, guys. I've got my eggnog. I'm ready to go. And you're probably asking yourself, Germa, what are we doing today? Well, if the stream doesn't crash, Hey, look at that. What is this? Is this my iPad that we're looking at?
Wait, what?
This is my iPad. And what's over here? Oh, that's just a bunch of gay. What's this over here, too? Oh, no, just was curious.
Wait,
this is 41 shitty Christmas iPad games. That's what we're doing. Christmas Super Mystery Spectacular Stream. What the hell was that? What was, was that like a loud crunching noise? What the fuck was that? Hold on a second.
Wait, what?
Let me make sure. What is going on here? Hold on. I'm muting the stream for a second to see what the fuck that just was. Why did that happen? I hope that doesn't happen again. All right, let's hope the audio works. This was such a pain in the ass to get to work, guys. You have no idea. This was like fucking ripping teeth out of my skull to get this to work. So we're going to wait just a second. We're going to let people trickle in here. And we're going to get this started. Hopefully I can hear it. Hopefully you guys can hear it. You're not on my phone. This is my iPad. I'm gonna wait a couple seconds, though. We only got 88% battery. Let's hope it lasts 5 hours. Because that's how long it's going to fucking take.
Yeah.
hack my iPad. What? Thank you, Sergeant Chicken Wing, for the sub. Untryhard, thanks for the bits. Hypeco, thank you for the bits. Master Sports, thanks for 3 months. Dark Narwhal for the bits. Fibonacist, thank you for 11 months. I'm almost there. You better hide your refrigerator. Well, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, LGH Pie Man. No is Senpai. Thank you, guys. It's 8 months and 3 months. Swarming Fury, thank you for 3 months. And also thank you to Mr. Wolfgang for 500 bits. Sorry I haven't been able to make it to the last couple of streams, but also late stream. I was late. Because, like, I hope this audio works. If not, I'm going to two-handed smash this iPad into the ground. No, I'm not going to do that. But, you know, I'd be thinking about it. I'd at least be thinking about doing it. I demand snacks. Open the camera. No. I can't do that. There's some things I can do, but I can't do that. No Name Bob, thank you for the $10. It ain't much, but Merry Christmas. That's very kind of you, dude. Don't matter if it's 1 cent or $10, dude. That's fucking very generous of you. All right, here we go. I've waited a few seconds here. I've waited a minute. We're going to start with the first one. They're in no real particular order. I just downloaded a shitload of them. Also, by the way, if you don't know from yesterday's stream, if you pre-recorded, oh yeah, is this pre-recorded? No, it's not. I see what I just did there? If you're using bits, make sure to add hashtag charity to to your bit message, because Twitch is just donating like $2, I think, for every certain amount of bits. They're just giving money. So if you're going to use bits, you might as well just add perfectly timed. You might as well just add hashtag charity to all your bit messages, because it's, you know, for Doctors Without Borders. It's for a good cause. So make sure you do that. But thank you guys very much for your bits and your subs. Let's open up the first one, and I hope the audio works. We're opening. I don't know what this one is. Look at them. There's a shitload of them. We're going to go with Santa Claus. Right? Oh, God. This is like upside down now. All right. Can't hear it. Can I hear it? Hold on. There might be a really loud noise right now. So hold on. Okay. Cover your ears right now. I swear to God, I'm not kidding. Cover your ears. Ooh, I can hear it. Ladies and gentlemen, it started. Welcome to the Christmas Spectacular! Holy shit, Ruby just gave $100. Ruby R, thank you for the $100, dude. What are the odds one of these games becomes your favorite mobile game? Look at how shitty this fucking resolution is. Is it too loud? It's too loud? How loud is it? Oh, it's not loud. Okay. Oh, you guys, fucking Ruby, thank you for the $100, dude. That's fucking incredibly kind of you. Merry Christmas, dude. Base Scoop, 1500 bits. That is Will Sarcasm. You guys are fucking coming in hard here. You guys are all fucking amazing. Hopefully this stream is one to remember, because we have like 50 fucking games to play. All right, I'm almost out of battery. I'm at like 5% battery. Thank you so much, guys. Appreciate it. All right, let's go. Okay, this is a match 3 game. So this is a match 3 to clear. Collect all to finish the level. Got Santa up there. This game sucks. This game sucks, okay? All right. Okay, we matched the ornaments. We have the chocolate pret. I got a combo there. I got a triple combo. Quadruple combo. Septuple combo. Sequential combo. Yeah. All right, so on to the next one. That's the first one. Santa's reindeer. Next. Oh, Jesus, hold on. Mega 3D Christmas Maze. I hope you guys are ready for the Mega 3D Santa's reindeer hunt. Info. Help Santa. This is way too much information. Each level gives you a few seconds to discover where the buckets of hay are. You may skip the preview if you want. Just click the skip preview button. Okay. Start game. Let's go. We're going to go to the North Pole, I think. Yeah. I would say that we should start at the North Pole.
Yeah.
What the fuck do I do? Apparently I have 3 seconds. I lost. Oh. What?
Wait,
what am I supposed to be doing? Does anybody know? Okay, I have to grab the I bales of hay, right? Okay. Oh, watch out. Watch out for the he did damage. I think I'm dead. I don't. Next. Okay, the next one is hold on. I gotta make sure I like close these, cause they're gonna like hog battery. All right, this one's called the Crisp. I don't know. Gamers Apps Fun. Gamers Apps Fun. This is upside down. There we go. This one's called Christmas Game. Okay. Christmas Game. Start. All right, so I'm the little Santa on the left. I got it. I'm running. Please got hit by a car. It died. Next. Oh, what's this one? Oh, what's this one? Christmas. What was it called again? This one. What was this called? I couldn't see it. It was. What's this one? What's this one called? Is this one zombies in this one? Christmas Santa Zombies. Alright, we gotta kill the zombies. We zoom in. Is that zombie wearing a bra? I didn't do anything. What is it trying to get me to do? Alright, beat that level. There we go. Let me have an ad. Let me skip the ad. Skip the fucking ad. Yeah. Mission detail. There is a zombie in house. Kill this bloodthirsty creature. Am I Santa? Yeah, I'm Santa. Look, I'm Santa with the gun. Okay, there we go. How do I zoom in again? Like this? Okay. I'm just gonna... That didn't hit him. That did. Okay. Oh no, here's another ad. We get another ad. That's okay. Every time you complete a level, you get an ad. War Dragons. Make sure you download it, guys. What does this have to do with this Christmas at all? Besides the creepy music in the background, I don't know. Okay, apparently I hit. Next! No, I'm not gonna rate you. No. Next! Oh, I thought- no. Get the fuck out of here. This next one is another one. This is another Christmas-themed game here. May slow down your iPad. Okay, Christmas Sniper Santa Zombies. Didn't I just do this one? You only have 2 minutes. Watch out for the Santa Zombies. I just did this one. This one's like the same game. I can walk with this one? Okay, I can move around. How do we play? Okay. Oh, no, there we go. There's the town. The zombies are stealing the presents. We gotta stop them. With our generic porn music. No, this is not gonna work here. Hold on. This is so difficult to control. Did I get one? Apparently I got one. It's doing slow motion. I love how it does the Sniper Elite, right? That's what it was. Got him. What happens if I go down there? I'm going down there. I don't think I can go down there. Is there an invisible wall? What's in the top left? What does that mean? That hand. Can I? I don't think I can die. No, I can't. They're walking just back and forth. I missed. I hit the present. Why is it slow mowing if I hit the present? Come on, he teleported. That's bullshit. Alright, are we about to scream next? What do you think? Yeah, next. Next. Why are there two different sniper ones? I don't understand. There's so many, by the way. That is fucking 1,000. Thank you, Shiruko, for the 3 months. Hops, Scope 714, Knapsack, Sergeant Chicken Wing, Master Spots. Thank you guys for the resubs and the new subs. And also thank you to all the guys giving bits. Crocher gave $20 a few minutes ago. Who's better in the movie Year Without a Santa Claus, Snow Miser or Heat Miser? I don't even know what that means. But thank you, Pyro Doggy and Rosarius and Neko for the bits as well. Thank you guys. Base Scoob gave 1,500 bits too. I was kind of caught in the fray there. Thank you, Scoob. All right, let's get in the holiday spirit. Yeah, right? All right, this one. Santa's Sleigh. The name of this one. Santa's Sleigh is going to slow your iPad down because all these games are pieces of shit. Okay, how do you play? Santa's Sleigh Parking. Press to change the camera view. You can press gas pedal to drive the car. Steer the car. Brake. I would like to see the rest. I would love to. If you hit... You will lose the game if you hit these things, okay? If you hit the above, you will lose 3 seconds. Just don't hit anything, all right? Santa Sleigh Parking. Okay, let's go. No, we can't go yet. We have an ad. Here we go. All right, we have like 2 minutes to do this. Already lost.
Wait, what?
All right, hold on. What? This wreath doesn't make any sense. Did I do it?
What?
Yeah. All right. Easy. I like that. I like this one. Next level. This one's a little more difficult because I don't know where to go. Right over here. Yep. Fuck. Hold on. Okay, pull it in nice and easy there. That's it. No, it's got to be like exact apparently, and I can't reverse either. Oh my god. Just go full gas into the house! I like this one. How are you supposed- it's got to be so exact? How are you supposed to get it that exact? I don't know. Got it. Nice. All right, next level. Shit.
Hey, congrats on that keyboard.
Hey. All right, this is the next one. Next. Yeah, next. All right, Santa Sleigh. Okay, this next one is Santa Car Parking this time, not Santa Sleigh. Hey, I must have gotten like a bunch of these in a row, and I didn't like proofread them. All right, select my car. Come on, there's got to be a better car. This one costs money. This one costs a little bit of money. No. That loading does not look right. In fact. No, it's trying. It's loading the loading symbol. Oh boy, here we go. I just wanted to see what was going to happen. That's all I wanted to do. Santa parking simulator. All right, we got to get through at least two videos. Three levels. Apparently, I can't even drive straight. That's a failure for sure. So many people are saying next. No, not yet. Not yet. We have to give him at least like 2 minutes each.
Yeah.
How is this not correct? This is better parking than I could do. No, there we go. Beat it. Keep going. Ah. Next. No, not yet. Okay, now, let's go. Get me that out of this fucking one. Christmas, what's this one? This one, Christmas, all right. Christmas, I think, it looked like a roller coaster. Is this the game? Oh, shit, it's an ad. God damn it. Christmas Santa roller coaster. Winter weather alert. Okay, sure.
Yeah.
We're all getting in as a family, okay. Move the throttle up to start the roller coaster. Move the throttle down to stop the roller coaster. Speed should be low on sharp turns, okay. Where the hell did... What? Oh, there it is. Is that... That's the throttle? I don't know, what kind of denomination is that, by the way? Like, it's just a... Like, it's a pin. It's no audio. There's no sound.
Wait, what?
I can't believe this is a fucking game, man. I want to beat this. Oh, let's take a picture, honey. Oh wait, that's camera angle change. These people look real bored. And look at this. These people are from different universes. The guy in the middle is a person. The guy in the back, the girl in the back is an anime character. Person in the front is another like cartoon character. They're all from different universes. They don't fit at all. They don't fit at all. They're not even supposed to be in the same place. I fell again. Alright, get me next. Christmas 3 is this one. Okay. Christmas 3. Alright, this one looks pretty good. This one looks pretty fun. Watch full video ads to unlock car. Nope. This is the one we're gonna use. Play. I think this is another parking game. Yeah, I think it is. Maybe not. Make sure I don't accidentally hit the ad. No, there's like other cars on the road. What am I supposed to be doing? I gotta go here? What is here? Why is there fireworks here? What does that mean? No, okay. No, we can't already say next. I need to know what the game is before we say next. There are people over here. No, I guess they're happy about that. Oh, God.
Hold on, let me just back it up. Hold on, I'm gonna back it up.
I'm stuck here. I can't move. Yeah, I'm stuck. Time's up. Yeah, you know what? You're right. Time is up for your fucking game. Next. Super Santa. Let's see what Super Santa is. Tap to continue. Oh, we're getting dramatic. Game Center the same song from the other one. Christmas gift delivery game. Play. Why are they all the same game? Do they have to all be the same game? No. At least this one has a bigger map. Look, that's like a San Andreas map. All right, I'm running into a cop car right now. I thought this was Car Select. No, this is not Car Select. This is just Santa just sits in the back of the truck. Okay. Can you read that text? Follow the map and reach the distant. Oh, God. We're just going to back up. We're backing up because there's no way I'm going to be able to do this. Is that ice cream truck? Hold on a minute. I need to see the ice cream truck. Oh, would you fucking please get up there? Get up there. Oh, God. I'm about to next. I'm about to do it. I'm about to hit next. Like, you know what I'm saying? Fucking Jesus Christ. Hold on. Next, for sure. Alright, here we go. This one's called Intimate Fireplace. I'm getting so many pop-ups right now. No, I don't want push notifications. Excuse me. I don't get it.
Wait, what?
Okay. Okay, that's the whole game. Good. Okay. Well, that was fun. That was a fun game to play. Next. Intimate. All right. This one's called Santa versus Zombies. Choose your allegiance. I mean, we have to kind of be Santa Claus, you know what I mean? Taco, thanks for the 10 bucks. I'll get to the bits in a second here. I just want to do this one. They have to be on Santa. Cannon upgrades? Cannon upgrades. Damage, this is like all in... This font is freaking me out here. Choose your allegiance. Remove ads. Mega pack. How do I play the game? Known to the elves as the Dip. Their camp is located at the entrance to a toy mine. Due to the low aspect, possibly the least defendable position you're ever likely to encounter. So I'm the two elves and we're shooting like... What are we shooting? Those guys have shotguns? This is not... Are those frogs with shotguns? Well, they have candy cans. I don't think they even guns. No, they are guns. These people don't even have faces. What did I... Can you hear the Wilhelm scream? Oh, shit, the cavalry! The fucking cavalry's here! I fucking can't even, like, I can't even, man. Is that gonna kill us? No, thank God. Double kill. Ah! Hey, we got our first quad kill, guys. That's a good thing, right? This was pretty fun. Turn up the in-game sound. I don't even think I can. At least these people have a cannon now. Man, fuck it, let's just see what happens. It's so hard to aim this up without going so overboard. All right, did I beat it? There's one guy left, right? Wave one complete. Got it. No audio. Silent. Well, don't worry. We ain't gonna be here for very long. Yeah, we're done. We're out. New game. The game's like audio sucked. All right, Santa versus zombies. Santa Xmas. I don't know what this one is. We'll find out. Let's get intimate by this fireplace. This one's taking a long time to load, so. Alright. Another dancing Santa in a truck. That's good to know. There's real money involved in this one. That guy has really weird body proportions. I thought this was the game for a second. Shut up! Get me out of this ad! Ugh! I can't even skip this ad either. No, I almost just clicked download now. Well, I do not want to download this now. I'd like to play this stupid, dumb Santa game. If this is a parking game, I swear. Santa Xmas gift delivery again. Except. And he's dancing in the back of the car! What the fuck is with this? They must be the same people making this shit. I'm dumping them. I'm dumping Santa Claus the first chance I get here. Is that a gas station? Hold on a second. Gas station. Gas station. Oh, what? Come on. You can't put a gas station here and not let us explode it. That's terrible. End it all. Where does this arrow even want me to go? Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was so unsatisfying. Okay, come get the gifts. Look at how tiny his hat is. Nice tight. Level up! Alright, level up. No, next. This is Santa Brothers 3. It's upside down for me. I can't see it. I have no idea what's going on. I have to like turn the iPad around. Okay, there we go. What is this? That is the most terrifying Santa Claus I've ever seen. What do I do? He's not even part of the game world. He's just Photoshop plastered on top. That's the jump. All right, let's go. Okay, you can stomp on the enemies. That Santa avatar is so good. I wish the camera wasn't so far to the right. I can't even comprehend and pay attention what I'm supposed to look at. Oh my lord. Oh, we got over the big pillar. That's a good thing. No. I'm still alive. No, I'm not. I'm dead. Okay. There's that one. You know what we're gonna say, right? Next. Toy Factory. Toy Factory. This one actually looks like it has a little bit of polish to it. Santa's Toy Factory. Catch the presents before they hit the floor. Swipe up, down to move to the matching wrapping machine. Oh shit, this one's very good. I get it. I think we found the first actual video game. I'm gonna get the fucking high score. Santa's Toy Factory, you guys know where to find it. Oh, the App Store. Try to beat my high score of 10. Bet she can't do it. I'm gonna, you know, fuck, you know, I better not see any next here. I'm gonna go till I lose. Let's get on that leaderboard, you know what I'm saying? Is there any more levels or is it just this? I think it's just this. Oh, hold on. I gotta get to 50. If I get to 50, I'll be happy. Oh! Give me 50. How am I supposed to? Oh shit! No, almost lost. Oh. No, I fucked it up. Next. Alright, moving on. We have this next one, made with Unity. This one's called Crime Santa. Okay, let's... Loading, please. Let's go. Look at how high this jump is. Does this game take place on the fucking moon? Oh, there's Santa. What do I do?
Oh, hello, my little friend. Are you here to get some presents? I don't know. I'm not sure. Maybe. Sure you are, but I need you to do something for me first. My elves need a couple of phones so they could call me from anywhere. That person just drove off the road. Would you help?
I can't refuse Santa. I'll do it. Fuck your elves, Santa. There's a helicopter over here. Where's my gun? Do I have a gun? Oh shit, he's fighting back. Hi, you guys remember playing Crime Santa on Christmas? Wasn't that a great game? What the hell is this guy carrying? That's a cell phone. And like 1,200 rounds. Okay. Why? What? Why could I... Hold on a second. I'm not done with this yet. I'm not done with this yet. Put points in. Okay, good. No next. No, we're not doing next on this one yet. I see a car. Somebody just shot me. Who is shooting? Why are you shooting me? Oh, get in the car. I drove into a lamppost and the car exploded. Hold on. No. Not yet. Give me a sec. Well, first of all, how do I shut this fucking music up? Okay, there we go. Couldn't hear myself think. I don't have any weapons. I need to get at least one gun, you know? Gun in the trash can? No. Mario Kart.
Oh, come on. Give me, like... There's a park. There's a car over here that's parked. Gas station. Easy. Easy, buddy. I know it's snowing out, but... You know, you kind of have to chill. Look at how fast this car is. Gas station. Let's take a stroll around first. I don't want to fuck around too much. Boy. If you could, I would really appreciate this. If you could actually turn the way that I want to go. Here we go. Go. Oh, this is so obnoxious to control, and you drive into a fucking streetlight, your car stops. Fuck you, buddy. You're coming with... You're stuck in the car! He's in the car with me. He's actually inside, his legs are still kicking around. Next! Next! We're done. Done with that one. Oh, I think I already know what this one is. This is gonna be park the car again, isn't it? Before we go any further, though, thank you, Real Waz, for the sub. So Dirty for 3 months, Joe Gaza for 11 months. When it has game in the title, you know it's going to be good. I know, right? Pie Loaded Shotgun, thanks for the subscription. CJ2K, thanks for 3 months. N Moby, Insanity8715, Sprocket for 8 months. Hey, he says, love you, Dad. Well, I love you too, my son. Thank you, Tanshu, for the 2 months. Goldman, Shiruko for 3 months. Hops, Scope714, Knapsack, Sergeant Chicken Wing. Thanks. You guys fucking rock. Thanks for the subs. And then on the bit front, we had a Jory Tomo for $5. Charity, Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas to you, Jory Tomo. Shadow Bolts also gave $5. May I make a music request, please? Smork music. I think the way that this is set up, I don't think it's possible. Because it's like pulling iPad, like, directly from my iPad. But thank you for the $5, dude. Taco Turt gave the $10 a little while ago. Thank you, Taco. Breenland gave 1,500 bits. I'm waiting for Flappy Santa or something. I'm sure something like that's on here. We'll find out. Thank you, the $4, Mink Fur. These games are all just awful. I know. Everybody, I see all the smorks in the chat. Thank you, Moo Means Moo, for the $15. Hope you're having a great holiday season, Jerma. Is this the new Grab That Auto? Well, hope you also have a good holiday, Moo. This pretty much, we're just doing terrible iPad games. That's how we do it, right? All right, let's see if we park this car. If it's a car parking game, I'm gone immediately, by the way, instantly. Not a parking game. Just have to go through a tent. What is this design? Look at this. Zigzagging road. How? I'm already off. It's gone. Crash. No, don't install it. Exit. No, we're not done yet. I want to see if I can do this. How would you ever drive this? Can you imagine making this game and being like, yeah, this is okay. This part's fine. No, we're... Coin Village! Coin Village. It's gonna slow your iPad down. By the way, I'm probably gonna get, like, a bunch of tracking devices installed on this thing. I gotta, like, wipe this. Ah, this is so loud. Don't forget you earn coins while you're away. It's just a coin pusher. It's
kind of like this. This one's kind of fun. Scratches an itch. Collect the prizes. I got a prize. Donkey balls. Whatever the hell that said. The other prize? What is it? Coin storm. Do it. Coin storm. Giant coin.
What?
I think I won. Double coins. Wow, look at all these coins. Done. 3D snow. What does this one say? Snowplow 3D truck driver. Play. All we have is the standard snowplow, unfortunately. God, this blurry image is hurting my eyes. And there's candies. Where am I? Am I the rock? No. What? Put it in drive. They're all these same, just random driving games. I don't think we're gonna be able to turn. Maybe we will. Hold on, wait, we're turning it around. Just standing up. We're standing up like a dog begging for a treat. That works. Hey! And we made it back. How do I do this? I did it. Ah, that painful noise. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, this is supposed to be snow. From my understanding. Did you guys notice that on the top of the screen? At the very beginning, it said that a storm is coming to my area, trying to, like, scare me into clicking the ad. What do you think I am, fucking 68 years old? No. Not gonna fool me. Oh, I did that so he could drive through. What a good snowplow guy I am, huh? I'm gonna give this one more shot here. One more try. Start your weather alerts now. My weather outlook. Storm incoming. Are you scared? Winter weather alert. You're going to die. Winter storm advisory. Have we scared you? Animated Christmas 3D photo album. Animated Christmas 3D photo album. We'd like to access your photos. Okay. Okay. Hey, Merry Christmas! Is that it? It's just like Santa on a moped? Wait. Come on. We got one picture on it. What a boring fuck. Okay, let's take a look at our Merry Christmas photo album. Send this one to Grandma. Oh, we're over at the igloo now. Oh, wow, how magical. Where are we going now? Where are we off to now? Yeah, remember when you took that picture before? Here it is on a mountain. You know, for as like stupid as this thing fucking is, I could imagine if I had like a bunch of grandkids' pictures and I got sent this, I'd be very happy. Can you imagine being like, getting a Christmas card, getting like an email, and you're like, oh, I got an email from my grandson. And this, it was more of these, you know? You had to have planned this. Oh, one more. There's one more. Here it is. Oh, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Okay. Christmas photos. Great. We did it. There's more. Santa's. What does this one say? Santa's Avengers Squad. Santa's Avengers Squad.
Yeah.
Easy, medium, hard. You shall not pass. There's already like a meme in here. The medium. Change weapon. Grenade. Hit, shoot, jump. Slide here for look. Slide here for move. Everybody got it? Let's go. Let's do it, right? Just loading. Okay, Santa's Avengers Squad. It's playing Ave Maria, by the way. Like the Hitman song. Zombie Santa. How good to be home in the North Pole, but what happened here?
Brr, brr, brr. Boys who are not getting any gifts come to take revenge. What a nightmare. Maybe it's too late to negotiate with them. Brr. Okay, I'll go and talk to them. And you hide until things die down.
What the fuck, invader? Do I have to walk all the way down here? I can't go any further. Okay, maybe I can. Yeah, all right, there's the house. Wait, shh, hold on. Hold on a second. I need to hear this shit. I want to turn this down. Can you guys hear it? Somebody is screaming some kind of dialogue. I just want to make sure we can actually hear it. Listen closely, because I can't turn it up. What is it saying? What is he saying? No, you... God damn it. There's no winter weather alert! Like, stop telling me that, like, my house is gonna cave in! Stop with the winter weather advisory! Fucking hold on, god damn it. Alright, really listen closely when I get up here. Can you guys hear it? Turn it up. Can you hear it? A storm coming! We're doing this again. Hold on, I can't kill him. turn the sound up? This I don't have any way to turn the sound up. Or maybe. Oh, wait. There we go. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? We're staying on this one for a while, guys. I don't give a shit. We're on this for a little bit. I just got attacked by a bird. Die bastard. Die bastard. Who is talking? Die bastard. Die bastard. Is it that guy? Die bastard. Who the fuck? It's this guy, isn't it? Die bastard. Die bastard. Die bastard. I fucking done.
Hey, you. Stop right there. Hey, you. Stop right there. Hey, you. Stop right there. Hey, you.
Oh, oh shit! All right, it's turned up. This time I need to get over there. Let's. That guy followed me all the way down here.
Hey, Marie.
All right, he's behind me. Is this a scarecrow? It was a scarecrow. This guy. Alright, right here. Hold on. Let me throw a grenade. Okay, I gotta throw a grenade.
You. Stop right there, die bastard. Hey, you.
Watch out for the scarecrow. Watch out for the fuck.
Die bastard.
I don't even fucking
die
get
bastard. Die bastard.
Please.
Die bastard.
Die.
Die bastard.
I shot this guy so many times. God. What is this? 1 and 2? What does that mean? I have a knife? Oh, God. This guy attacks. I need to stab immediately. Oh, another grandfather, and I think we've all killed.
Young man, you're doing very bad things. Please come to your senses and let's settle everything peacefully.
Ah, you probably don't understand about the situation. Your city is now ours, as well as your arsenal and your gifts, and you better get out of here while I'm good.
Well, boy, you are forcing me to take extreme measures. Probably have to deal with you for poor.
Kill him! What? Oh God, I have 10 health. Turn the fucking goddamn camera!
So it's just another regular day in the David and Joe house.
We just got back from.
Do you really have to do? Shut up.
And whenever.
Fuck you, a YouTube video. How do I level up? Shop. Okay, here we go. Knife, M9, weapons. Price of too much money. MG16. What are these alien weapons? Snowball 3000. I got it. I think I've just purchased it, right? I think I have it now. I hope so. Wait. Knife. Okay, there it is. Snowball 3000. This UI is insane. Okay. Character options. Increase hit points. Yeah, absolutely. All right, I'm ready. I'm ready to start this again.
So no.
Fuck it. Shut up. LA to San Francisco. No! God damn it. I just like opened it. Fuck off.
You guessed it. Another trip.
I don't care. Stop you dumb fucking vlog. I should put it on easy. I gotta take like another sip of eggnog after this one. Alright. This has got a ton of ammo. I gotta play much better. I gotta be good. Watch out. Okay, watch out for the scarecrows. The screaming, exploding scarecrows, they're important.
gotta watch the minimap. Santa's Avengers. This is definitely game of the stream so far, by the way. This is fantastic. No random RNG. Oh, dude, look at this fucking perfect RNG. I gotta get my split ready. So I'm gonna snowball launch this guy. No, I'm gonna grenade this guy. Hey, can I just do it right now?
Stop right there, die bastard. Die bastard.
This thing is, well, this thing's great. Good. So hold on, somebody here. Is that, I got exploded on by a stupid fucking scarecrow. Why are you taking so many hits? Why? God, next! God damn it. Right, this one's called Halloween Evil Santa. Okay, I get it. I get it, please. Can I play? Can I play? Yeah. All right, cool. Good game. Fun game you have there. Rolling Sky. Got it. I'm sure it's fun. Slide. Oh, this is not my game. This is not Santa Halloween special. I'm not doing it. God fucking damn it. I had to do it. Go. I fail. Just lose. Lose. I lost. Oh, that's fun. Continued. No. No! Oh, I want to play the game. This is another ad. That's loading. Same ad. Same ad. Got it again. How do I get out of this? There's nowhere for me to go. Slide left or right. I'm not touching anything. There it is. There's the X. I found the X. Do you see it? Can you even see it or is it like bugged out? I can see it. Got it. Halloween Evil Santa. You got it? Select game mode. Survival, time, distance. We'll just go with survival. How long can you survive? Just tap only the pumpkin head. Tap only the pumpkin head. What the fuck?
It was a screamer.
Next! Next!
I downloaded the screamer. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, here comes that song again that you've heard a bunch of times. No Gift Santa Gang Revenge.
DC Medium Hard. I wonder if this game's made by the same guy with a different color in the beginning.
Oh, hey, what do you know? Look at this. It's Ave Maria again, but with a weird tempo. And it's not Zombie Santa. It's this guy. What is it saying? I don't. Hold on, this music is so fucking loud. That's from Futurama. That's from Futurama.
That's the Santa from Futurama. Jimmy can...
Duh! Duh! We just got back from fucking LA, dude! Shut the fuck up!
Vibration? An iPad can't vibrate. An iPad doesn't vibrate. What the fuck are they talking about? What? Okay, let's go. Easy.
So it's just another regular day.
Seven-minute ad, by the way.
You guessed it. Another trip.
And whenever we're home, we love to do things like maybe chill out, read magazines.
Oh, that's good.
Watch our favorite sitcom.
Shake his hand. That's right.
Enjoy life.
I'm living.
Oh, that's Santa. This is the real Santa. Santa. Finally, we arrived at the North Pole, and now tell me... For the sake of... Okay, he's just not going to shut the fuck up, is he? Yeah, Santa's dead. All right, let's see. There's going to be a guy right down here. He's going to be standing in front of a house. This one's got exploding scarecrows as well. This one also has exploding scarecrows. I want to see who's in front of the house this time. This time, it's Santa. Let's see what he has to say. What do you guys think? Let's see. Just replace the gang member that was here before.
Ho, I greet you, young man. What led you to the North Pole?
Hey, Grandpa, tell me where your leader is. Your suit is not taking a darker color.
The young man ought not to say so. According to my records, you have always been a bad boy. That is...
Role reversing. The other game was you were the good guy getting the bad guys, and now the good guys are fighting you. Okay, get it?
It's not too late to change and get a gift.
Go to hell with your gifts, man. The best gift for me this Christmas, it is revenge.
Well, boy, then apparently we'll have to teach you a lesson in civility.
Come on, man. Action!
Action. What is that? Oh, it's another zombie Santa. He's gone.
Let's see who's been naughty.
Headshot. All right, we've got a pretty good pace here. I think I gotta go this way. I want to see what the green arrow is, and then we can go to the next one. Ugh. My face hurts from, like, just smiling. There's a guy right here. No. Oh, no, it's an explosive scarecrow. Oh, shit, I have to reload. I want to see what- Ah! God damn it! Why? Fuck! I wanted to see what character that was. There's a car. 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 You understand? Do you understand there's a car? There is a car, and it's another stupid... Don't fuck this up for me. Get in the car. No fucking way. Okay. Drive. I don't even know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. It's the gorilla's Jeep. It really is the gorilla's Jeep. It's so loud. I'm so sorry. Oh, fuck. I need to run some people over. I don't think I even have a mission right now. I really don't think I do. Oh, don't. I can't even run him over. Are you shitting me? Maybe I gotta go faster. got him. I got him. I got him. Got that guy. Fuck. What is that? The world is spinning too fast. Alright, we have to just drive into the gas station now. What the fuck? What's with this gas station bullshit? None of these gas stations explode! I think my car health is up there, by the way. Somebody's coming real fast. No! Got him! Drive!
Let's see who's been naughty.
Get the fuck out of here. I can't take it anymore. Alright, that was No Gift Santa. Okay, here's this one. This one's Extreme X-Men. Damn it. Arnold Schwarzenegger is going to talk shit now.
We're under attack. We're under tower defending against the troops.
No. Fuck off. Extreme Xmas car stunt racing. It's always a car. Right? Come on. There can't be that many assets in this game. No, it's another one of these. Do you want to unlock this car? No. Go. Just this one, right? Select controller, button. What the fuck are you talking about? Go. Just career mode, I guess. Ugh. Ooh, 8-bit soundtrack. I already like this one. Look at how, like, loopy this one is. This one sucks. Never mind. Look at all these cool playground things, though. Time's up. Okay. Here comes another mobile strike ad. Sure.
Oh, look. Drag him over here. We're under attack. Okay.
Just do free mode. God, I want to see what this is. Oh, I'm going to, like, get out of here. I just saw an ad. Free mode. Free mode. Ugh. I gotta, like, turn my heater off, man. I'm, like, those last couple games brought my body temperature to, like, 85,000 degrees. This is fucking awful. Can I at least do one thing? Let's go get hit by the dumbbells. No, we can't. The car doesn't turn very well. What is that over there? No. Done. Alright. The next one is Santa Wars. Here comes the song. It's the same fucking guy. What, you're on, like, a fucking pod race? You're on a pod racer in this one? What the fuck is going on? Oh, this is just something else, guys. It really is.
This is something else.
Gone. Oh, okay. Xmas Sledge. I didn't read the rest. Well, this one is a vertical game. Xmas Sledge 3D. This one. What do I do? I don't understand. I'm supposed to be shooting these things that come up here. Good luck. Are they aliens? I don't get it. They're getting a little closer. What are they? Can you see? I want to see what they are. They're like fucked up aliens. They're riding tricycles. They're aliens on tricycles. Santa is in a wheelbarrow. And he's shooting aliens that are riding tricycles. With a grenade launcher that is shooting plasma bullets. Well. Well? Are they Grinches? Are they actually... Well, what's the purple? There's no purple Grinch. What are you talking about? I've never seen a purple Grinch before. Those are... Oh, they are Grinches. You won. I do it again. No. We don't do it again, actually. We stop. Christmas puzzle. Okay. Dressing up the Christmas tree. Dress up the Christmas tree. This one looks... Pick a character. Done. Okay. Okay, that one also sucks. Okay, well, that's two duds in a row. This next one looks promising. Choose your character. You have to choose between the two trees. This next one looks a little promising, and we'll see. Do I grab the sword? Am I supposed to do that? Green Xmas Hero. Okay, come on, let's go. I've got all night. Okay, that's a Grinch. That's a Grinch with a battle axe. This is a League of Legends MOBA game. Look at the map. Take a look at the map. Are you shitting me? Are you serious? It's just like Dota. Are there creeps? I think there's creeps. Dude, that's not how you do it. You don't dive a tower at level 1. Wow, what a fucking idiot. What a dumbass. Dude, look at this. Look at this fucking polished ass MOBA. Let's get the tower. That's my one character. Wait, I leveled up. Fire rain deals damage in a radius. In a radius. Put it, I don't know. Put it here. No, shit. Why is the tower shooting me? I thought the tower doesn't shoot you if there's minions there. What the fuck is this tower range? Is it like a jungle? What is that?
beer.
How do I back? I can't believe this is a MOBA. Surrender at 20. Grinch is fed. Alright, I need to do a little experiment here. Is he gonna just dive the tower every time? Because his AI is just doesn't exist. I think he will. Let's just walk him into the tower. Yeah, he's so desperately just needing... Yeah, his AI only knows how to do one thing. Attack hero. Okay. Now there's Christmas dogs now. Christmas dogs. Shit! Heal. Shield make your hero immune to damage for X seconds. Swift strikes deals damage to all enemies around hero. Heal hero for amount of health. We'll do that one. And then sets ballista that shoots enemies. Let's do, make your hero immune. I'm not even sure I can do anything else anymore, so whatever. There's the heal. Is there a jungle? I'm gonna go to the jungle. I don't think there is a jungle. No, there's no jungle. And I'm... There's that one. Christmas AR. Christmas AR. Christmas may slow down your... Every single one of these has said that. That's so funny. Christmas AR would like to use the camera. Hold on a second. Hold on. This is going to be good. I just hope it's not facing my way because I don't have any pants on. Okay. Sure. Go ahead and use the camera. Point to the marker to view... No marker detected. Point to the marker to view the AR scene. You can find it at christmasar.brainingapps.com. What? No, I don't fucking... No! Rotate scene, vertical, horizontal marker... What? Change scene... Where's my marker? What the fuck? Ugh. I have to actually print something out. Well. Never mind. Next. Winter tourist bus, Snowy Hill. They're all about the cars, man. Profile name. No, that's like too easy. I don't even care. Fucking, just like, G. I don't even care. Age? You're not getting my age. They want like to build a profile on me. 21, dude. Forever 21, you know what I'm saying? For the love of God. Another one of these. Okay, I got the enemies. Nice. All right, personal stats. G21, my truck. Drive. Starting in Alaska. Alaska. More like 31. 21 XDDD memes. Is that a meme? I wasn't aware. All right, pick up the passengers and drop them off on their destination, sir. You got it. This is a competing bus. He is sliding over on the other side of the road. I love how they don't know what to do if you fall off the edge. They didn't design it, so you just get an ad. I'm gonna try again. If it wasn't for this dickhead, get on your side of the road. You're on the wrong side. Look at this guy. He's getting on the wrong side of the road. Get the fuck out of here. Nobody even driving that car. Okay, pick up the passengers. Where are the pads? Right here. Fuck it. Run them down. You know that's what I was gonna do. Of course they wouldn't let you do it. Why would they? Why would they let you run them over in this game? They just don't exist. Why is there a farm car? What? I'm knocking this guy off the fucking cliff. Sayonara, buddy.
Wait, what?
Go to hell. He's back on the road. Open the doors. Farm car.
Yeah, buckle your seatbelts, ladies and gentlemen.
They're not even in the car. That's so dumb. What the fuck is going on? He's still inside of me. Get me out. Dentist. Dentists would like to don't. No push notifications. We'd like to appreciate if you could leave us a review. No.
Hey, Super Mario!
Now, let's play. Mr. Santa Claus, Mrs. Claus, Snowman Grinch, Elf Scrooge, Gingerbread. It's gonna go with Mr. Claus. Oh, God. Oh, God, Mr. Claus, you got some real... What? Do I shake your device? What am I supposed to do? Do I pull all of his teeth out? This is... Oh, God! Do I, like, brush his teeth? Get the drill! Ah! You need a rinse. All right, give a rinse, Santa. Very good. Very good job. Okay, we're done with this one. Just pulling Santa's teeth out. Great. This one, Santa's naked in this one. This is going to be good. Screwed. I don't care. Whatever. These are your character's stats, objectives, and limit. You can earn points by playing mini-games, okay? You need to get in shape for the high school reunion tomorrow. Scrooge needs to get in shape for the high school reunion. Let that sink in for just a second. Workout. Sure. Tomorrow. I think you're a little late. You can't do this all in one day. You can't do this in a day.
Have a little bit of spaghetti.
Now, get this. Fine. Do one of these. Yeah, he is like a fat fuck right now. You want to get ready for the prom tomorrow?
That's how we do it in the gym where I'm from. Yeah.
Bye. Santa has like a broken, a beat up face. Bravo, kids. Oh, Santa fell off a roof.
Santa ER surgery.
Okay.
Yeah. A tree and Santa broke his nose.
Wait, what?
Santa.
Oh. so happily. Rudolph ran into a tree and said, what happened to Rudolph? Is Rudolph okay? Is Rudolph okay? That's not how bones work. I gotta stick it with a syringe? Jesus Christ. This is not how you fix a broken nose.
Yeah.
What the fuck am I about to do to Santa? What am I doing? Oh my God. What? Fuck. What am I doing here? Oh, Jesus God! Okay, Santa's... Oh, there's this nose bone. We gotta fix it. Fixed. Yeah, put some A and D ointment on there. Yeah, you'll be fine. Don't worry, Santa. Stick this in there too. Oh my God! All right, suture him up. Rudolph ran into a tree and Santa. Hey, D ointment. Rub it in. All right. He should be healed up now. Cover him in gauze. Yeah, put him. All right, we did it. Come on, feel like move on. He's better now. So what else is there to do? There's more than one level? I'm not buying shit. Wait, what is it? What the hell is going on?
Please be more careful.
Do I have to watch an ad before every single surgery or something? Beat the whole game. Well, while this ad is like playing. Thank you, Bill Nye, for the sub. Sort of Stevie, Frozen Crazy Tuna for 10 months. Thank you, guys. Hold on. Level up. All right. Level 2.
Santa fell down from the roof and broke his arm.
Okay, I'm fucking... I'm done. I'm not doing this shit anymore. All right. Now, fuck that. That was a little too creepy for me. That was a little too weird. Okay. What is this one? Mommy. Why is there boogers coming out? This is like. Why does she have fucking boogers? How do I go? What do I do? Okay, does anybody get what the fuck I'm supposed to do? What is going on? What? Why? Time for pregnancy checkup. I don't know. Are you looking at a comb or hair? Get free. What does this have to do with... Okay, look at the thumbnail for that one. Look, it's Santa giving an ultrasound to that lady. That's what that is. I don't know if I want, look at fucking how creepy that looks. Look at how terrifying that is. We aren't going to do Santa gives mommy an ultrasound. We're going to move on from this one. And do this one. Oh. Santa has a sword. Turn on location services. Oh, yeah, you can get fucked. No. Not this again. Just for crash into a wall. All right. Santa has a sword. All right, look at this one. This one's like Legend of Zelda. It's really loud. There's the sword. Okay. How do I attack? Well, let's jump. Okay, I obviously can't attack. I need to get the sword. How many swords are on each level? Done. Okay, this one is Santa versus... I couldn't read the rest. Made with Unity. Arcade. Alfred, Rudolph, Mr. Cookie, Santa, or Mr. Snowman. I can't buy them. I can only use Elfina, apparently, because the rest costs money. I don't know. Okay, let's go. Crossroads. Random. Sure. Select. Elfina versus Mr. Snowman. Is this a fighting game? I think this has to be like a Street Fighter game, right? It's taking a very long time to load. Well, while this loads, again, thank you to Sorta Steamy, Frozen Crazy Tuna for 10 months. Ewig X. No, hold on. This is the music from the trailer I made from this vineyard. This is from this vineyard. That's the trick right there. That's the move. You gotta do B. Come on. Got it. The snowman has legs. Round two. Fight. Yeah, the snowman should not have big, long legs like that. I agree. Come here. Oh my god. Come on. That's it. Right? I win. No, I don't win. Oh. Yeah, you see how many times I pressed B? Here comes an ad. Well, there's some nudity we're gonna skip. Alright, we're getting down to like the final four here, guys. We have Bouncing Santa, Santa Flight, Santa versus Elf, and Santa Claus. Bouncing Santa, we're down to the final four. Don't care. Before we get to the final four, I have not been reading out subs and bits, so I want to catch up. Thank you, EwigX, for the sub. Natini, 8, Martwain, Lord of 9 Gag, thanks for 3 months. Crazy Lizard 92, thanks for the 3 months. Much appreciated, guys. Crazy Lizard 92, Rewalls, Sword Dirty. I don't think I got these guys. Joe Gaza? No, I got Joe Gaza. I got you guys. On the bit front, we have bits from Croden, who says, Frosty has been hit leg day hard. The Mightiest of Beards, thanks for the bits. Croacher, again, game sucks. He wasn't even doing full range of motion. Doomshroom, 54, thanks for the bits. C Bass, thanks for the bits. Dirac, thank you for the bits. Croden, again, Croden gave a lot tonight. Gave like 1,000 or something earlier too, didn't he? The Shadow Boats, thank you for the $10. Much appreciated, dude. Dane Tech Gadget Guy, thank you for the 500 bits. You guys rock. Thank you, guys. And then Z990TV with 265 says, yo, Merry Christmas. Hey, Merry Christmas to you, too. Sam, also Sam N, gave $6.65. The fact that you decided to stream 41 Christmas mobile games just makes me so happy. There were some gems in here, and there's still four left, so there's still plenty of time. There were some gems in here for sure. My pleasure. Let's go. Bouncing Santa. This is fucking awful. What the fuck is what? What the fuck? I just did it. I did it right. Stop. Two ads in a row. You have to keep him bouncing on the trampoline and collect presents. This is taking over my computer right now. Do you like this app? There's a problem. There's a problem. I'm an independent developer and don't always catch every bug in the app. If you let me know what the issue is, I'll do in my power to correct the issue. Thank you for your understanding. This is a fun one. Let's give the guy a break. This is a fun little game. Next. Santa Flight. Santa Flight Simulator. These are buttons, but I don't know what they say. Game Center is not available. I don't know what these buttons do. Hopefully that was play. Okay. Sure. That's how you get them to move, okay. How do I go in the air? How do I go in the fucking air?
Wait, what?
Go in the air. How do you go in the air? Oh my god, please, get in the air. Hold on, they're moving. No, they're not. I lied. They're just in the ground. I lost. I want to get in the air.
Yeah.
Pull up? I don't think I can. Break his nose. Rudolph crashed and Santa broke his nose. I'm flying! I did it! I flew for 5 seconds. Now we're going into the mountain. Santa did not do this right. Oh, wait a minute. Going in the air. Maybe getting some takeoff here. No, get out of here. Psycho Bear Studios. That's a good sign. Santa versus elf zombies. Weak zombie. Health 100, damage 5. Tilt to move, tap. This is gyro controls. What was it? What was shoot? I don't know what shoot was. I have to tilt my iPad. This is so stupid. Merry Christmas, everybody. Grenade. Throw grenade. Shoot missiles. Heal. Do. I'm getting hit. I'm dead. Would you like to resurrect your Santa with one life? I would not, actually. I would not want to do that. Ladies and gentlemen, we've made it to 41. This is the final game. This is Santa Claus dot dot dot. See what it is. Santa Claus the Witch Hunter. It seems real far away to press that start. Jesus Christ. What? How do I control it? How do I control it? I don't understand how you control it. Is it up and down? Okay, Daya, it's inverted. It's inverted. It's inverted. We got it. Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy New Year. Wait, there's the lady. There's the witch. It's just like Star Wars Rogue Squadron. Was this the 99-cent game? No, all right, here's what we're going to do. Was that a guy on my team? Get her! I just crashed directly into somebody else. She just died, too. Well, I gotta get this. I've gotta get the witch. Next, there is no next, by the way, guys. This is it. There's no more next. Jesus. I gotta win the first level. Where'd she go? Is that okay? That looks like a power up. Nope, it's not a power up. Okay, for 1 second in my brain, this was multiplayer and that guy was on my team. Something's hitting me from behind. Easy, Santa.
Witch,
easy,
what?
Santa. Where do they go? This is so sloppy. I just can't even tell where the fuck they are. There's one right there. Line it up. She just crashed into the wall. Okay, I'm fucking... Let's just watch for a second. Let's just watch these idiots play. The never-ending spawning. There's no game here. They just drive around aimlessly and crash into stuff. Let's see if there's any more Santas. That same guy.
Let me join the battle!
Oh. Rudolph crashed and broke his nose. That was so funny. Well, there it is, guys. There's your 41 fucking terrible iPad games. Here's the deal. Which one of these games? Are you guys ready? Here's the game of the night. Which one of these games, the only one, cost money? One of these 41 games was $1. Which one is it? What do you think? $1. I'll give you a minute and we'll see what you guys think. The mommy one? Mommy? That's so creepy. I'm so scared to click that again. Santa gives mommy an ultrasound. The roller coaster one. The fireplace? Nope. I'll tell you in a second. I'll open it. I'll open it, and then we'll see with the one that was $1.
Yeah.
Surgeon Simulator Christmas one. Nope. All right, you guys ready? I'm gonna open the one that was one fucking dollar. You ready? Here we go. This game was a dollar. The only game that cost money was this one.
Ah, what value! Unbelievable!
Yep. That's the one that was $1. Didn't have any ads, that's right. Was it worth it? I think so. Okay, I'm telling you right now, this bug is all over my body. Like, the amount of times I was laughing at some of these games, I was already, like, getting over being sick. I am a mess right now.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. But, that's all I had planned for a Christmas stream. So, I think that's gonna be it. I just wanted to do something different and weird and... hopefully it was interesting enough. I will be back on Tuesday. Go play New Vegas. No, I got Christmas stuff to get ready for. I wanted to get this stream out there. Literally missed the whole thing. How long was that? It was like, what, like 2.5 hours? 2 hours and like 25 minutes? That's actually longer than I thought it could have been. Make a Christmas movie. Yeah, this wasn't that long, but I actually didn't plan on a very, very long stream to begin with, so. It felt like an eternity. I had fun, though. That was worth it for me. A lot of these games are fucking just outrageous. My favorite, okay, let's talk about favorites. Gonna have to go with Santa Car Park, the first one, and Santa Avengers is probably my and the second third favorite would be Green Xmas. Although Santa Has a Sword was pretty fantastic. You make me sick to my stomach. Well, thank you guys. Some people just gave fucking a shitload of money. Hold on a second. Dane Tech. First of all, Darren J, thanks for the $3. They say charity, thanks for the stream. Well, thanks for sticking around, dude. Thanks for the $3. Dane Tech with $50. Next.
Wait, what?
Thank you, Dane Tech, for the 5,000 bits. That's a lot of Christmas bits. Thank you so much, dude. Everybody say hi to Dane Tech for his extremely large amount of money. And there was another large, there was a $100 donation bitwise a couple hours ago too.
Wait, what?
You guys are in the Christmas spirit apparently. You guys rock. Will Sarcasm, thank you for the 1500 Merry Dollar Flight game. Yeah, it was the best one. Sing us a Christmas song. some of that was, it slayed me. I'm going to have a nice rest tonight. But Doctor Recommended, thank you for the 3,000 bits, dude. $30. Just like that, and they say charity. Very nice of you. Hopefully a large portion of that will be going to Doctors Without Borders, so. Very good of you. Very kind of you. Batman, thank you for the 760. Happy holidays, Jermo. Happy holidays to you too, man. Thanks for the 760. Renegade Coaster for $10. That was an amazing stream. Thanks. Well,
Wait, what?
It could have gone either way, right? Like that. Some of that shit. Like this whole thing could have been fucking terrible. And I mean terrible as in like not funny. Just not even fun. But out of the like 40 games that were here, at least like 16 to 20 of them were fucking hilarious for me. So I think it was I enjoyed myself, and that's all I got to say about that. It was fun for me. Hopefully it was fun for you too. But thanks again, man. Also, thanks to Will Sarcasm.
Wait,
said,
what?
Dane Tech again gave $30 5 minutes ago or so. Thanks a lot, Dane. Dane, you're a fucking madman. Pants Fernandad, thanks for the $10. Merry Christmas, happy holidays. Thanks for all the streams. Charity, well, thank you, Pants. Lano589, thank you for the bits as well. 985. Hey, that's my name, man. Merry Christmas. Thanks for the content this year. Well, thanks for sticking around for the whole year, man. And then Magpie with 1,000 bits. Merry Christmas, Dermbo. You're honestly my favorite dude on the internet. Oh, that's fucking extremely kind of you. You gotta make me cry, Magpie. Thanks a lot, dude. Man, you guys, is it because it's Christmas time? It's Christmas time. I'm getting spoiled on Christmas. You guys are too much. Much love, dudes. Thank you for the generous bits and subs and everything.
Yeah.
And with that, Mellow Master 1080, thanks for the sub. Wager, thanks for 8 months. Blue Kunu for 3 months. Thrillville for 6 months. Boom America for 11 months. Pants Fernandad also subscribed as well as those bits. Thanks, dude. I Eat Cavemen. Heretic Anchorite. Thanks, man. For 11 months. Yeah, that's going to be the end. I'm going to get going. I need to get myself prepared for Christmas because it's in 2 days. And I still have to buy like three things, so. Oh, shit, my like iPad turned off. I've been sitting in my iPad, like went into sleep mode. But if you were sticking around just to watch the nonsense, or if you just found the stream, then thanks for sticking around. I'll be back on Tuesday. We'll start a whole nother thing there. I'll see you guys soon. And let's play us out. No signal. No signal. Here we are. Yeah, thank you, Heretic Anchorite, for 11 months. Krellinos, thanks for the sub. Tiki Tanga, thanks for the sub as well. Dr. Flashy Lights for 2 months. Hope you didn't spend any of your hard-earned bits on these. I spent 100 bits because all those were $1 because one was a dollar. But thank you, Flashy. Chungo Bubs, Bill Nye, the Russian Spy, Sort of Steamy, thanks for the 3 months. You guys are fucking awesome. And then right at the end here, Mr. Hybe gave 1,500 bits. Love you, Jerma, thanks for everything this year. And now Orc Song. I don't even have access to the Orc Song. I don't like have it like on hand right now. You guys can like just click it. I don't like, and plus it won't even, I don't think it'll even come through because I have my audio all except for these like two videos strung through here. But thank you, Bada Bing. It's Ben, thanks for $5. Moo Means Moo, thanks for the 1,500. Thanks for sticking around, dude, for the long as you have. Hope you guys have a Merry Christmas. Happy Holidays, everybody. If you celebrate Christmas, celebrate it well. Have fun with your family and friends. Take care of yourself. Take care of each other. Much love, everybody. Merry Christmas and a long goodbye. No Sturma sucks, no song. Is this it right here? Hopefully this song will be loud. Here you go. Here's your Orc Song. That was so fucking loud. I knew that was gonna be loud. God damn it. I knew that was gonna be so loud, and I tried to stop it. I'm so sorry. Merry Christmas, everybody. I'm sorry. I clicked a random link and it fucked all everything up. Loud is good. How do I turn this down? How do I turn this shit down? Alright, here we go. Here's your Orc Song.
Battlebards.com.
That's not even the Orc Song! That's not the Orc Song! That's not even it. That was like me. Was that me talking? What the fuck was that? Hold on, now I need to, I'm curious now. Give me a second. How do I turn that down? Brace yourself. There we go. Okay, what is this?
Battlebards.com.
I thought that was me talking. Alright, Merry Christmas everybody, good night. I'll see you guys on Tuesday. Alright, that's it. I'm fucking out of here. Good night, guys. Have a good rest of your night. Merry Christmas. Goodbye.